Hi, my name is Kendall. I'm making a thing called Filming Monsters. I got the idea out of my 50 science things to make and do. I got this book for Christmas. So what I'm going to be doing is I got these teeth, these arms, and then these legs from regular construction paper. So I'm going to put all of them onto the mason jar, and I say that you have a choice of putting googly eyes on your dinosaur or not. Because I did not, because the glue takes a long time to dry, and when the foam comes down, the googly eyes will run down with it. So I didn't do it this time. But like I said, you have your choice. So what I'm doing is I'm putting all the legs, I'm putting all the legs and arms on the dinosaur. And I'm gonna push the tape down kind of hard so that way it doesn't fall off. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pour a half a glass of vinegar. Should be enough. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this mason jar and put it in the middle of a baking pan. I'm gonna put some purple food dye. You don't have to make it purple, but since my feet, legs, and arms are purple, I just decided to. Okay, so now it's all dissolving, and while it so you have to swirl it around until your entire water is purple. Mine is taking kind of a long time because it's all at the bottom. I can see it start coming up, but like I said, it's taking a long time. So if the food dye is not dark enough for you, you can add in a couple more drops because see, mine is super light. So I'm gonna put in two more drops. One, two. And then I'm gonna mix it around with my teaspoon. I'm gonna make sure I use this side because I'm gonna be using the other side again. So you see how my dinosaur is getting super dark? Just try one teaspoon. If you're using an actual mason jar, try using three teaspoons. So I'm gonna put one teaspoon, two teaspoons, and three teaspoons. I hope this doesn't make too much of a mess on my table. So I'm gonna fold it up. Wow, that's a lot of baking soda. So you try to fold it up without making a mess. So I'm folding it up like this. I'm being super, super careful. Like this. Man, this is tricky. Okay. There we go. So, I folded it up. So, I fold this part up too. So, and then we twist it up like this. And then we put it in our dinosaur. Like this. And then see, since I put a lot of baking soda, it's gonna come all the way to the top. It might take a minute, but it's gonna bubble itself up. Like this, and then it's gonna come out. And that is a foaming dinosaur. So, you see the bubbles have died down. Actually, what made the bubbles was the vinegar and the baking soda. If you put those two together, it makes carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is a type of gas. Put in the comments below if you want to see me make gloop or if you want to see me make crystals out of crystal growing kit. Don't forget to subscribe and put a comment below. And don't forget to like this video. Thank you!